Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to Rising Star 2. My name is Tristan. Our album climbed another 22 spots. It's holding at 128 now. We're playing here as a dyslexic trio. We also have two road musicians with us. We're just started writing our next album, which will be our last written album. We are going to Brussels. They have spurts there. Oh. I drove. Can't remember the last time I drove in this game. Just because the game made me remember nothing. I mean, who would we replace? 89, that's less. Nope. Alright, write a song. Dave has one. Dave can do another one. Destitution. Oop, that's painful. Oops, shit. Dave. I think I should work on some of those points, to be honest. Get to work. I just hate having to do this. Okay. I guess it's finally being like that. Anybody? And one more for Dave. He needs a climate change. also painful. It's numbers here. We have a better climate change. There we go. There we go. Why do I have a difficulty of 1? Seriously. There we go. Silly. No, that's not how you pronounce it. I don't really care. Did Dave have any of these? Oh, he did have some dev. Okay, well, let's work on Tippy right now. I guess we can write Dave's songs, or Tristan's songs, actually. Let's look. Instruct. See, this is the difference between Dave and literally everybody else. They all have numbers, he doesn't. But they have, Dave has lyrics, nobody else does. 20. Go with that. Amsterdam. Wait, where are we? I know we're in the Netherlands. It's another beautiful day in the city. Let's just keep the music going. Rotterdam. Stranded Radio. I say Amsterdam. Yeah. I would have thought Amsterdam was large. Alright, really, we just need to work the 15s. The 20s, you don't need to work so much. But having the 15s up there does help a lot. Yeah, let's bump you back up. Greatest song. Dave. Destitution. Oops. And education. Yeah, that's a hell of a play. Okay, so let's write 3 for Pippi. Guessing we have not been here before, to be honest. On the map, it shows if you have a house there, but I never pay attention to that anymore. Honestly, don't know why I'm still buying the trash place in every city. All right. That's what I had before. Okay, we gotta start working on getting some pippy points up here. We'll go with that though. Luxembourg. Okay, so who the hell decided to go from Rotterdam to southern France to Luxembourg, to Amsterdam? Just out of curiosity, who designed that? Watch, I'm gonna make the entire album yellow for medium energy songs, which you can normally do, and then it's gonna go chill. Like, there'll be chill attitude, so basically it won't work. Because it'll drain your attitude, or drain their energy. We haven't been here before. Okay. We need more careful stuff here. Yeah, let's work these. You. Destitution. Oops. Destitution. We filled 59 spots. All the yellow at the top keeps throwing me off now, to be honest. So I haven't been clear for a second. Forgot what I was doing. Education. Oops. Ah, there it is. Back in Germany. This is the weirdest tour ever. We're ending in Germany. We completely miss... Are we in a new month? Oh, because we just went into Germany. Never mind. We completely missed all of Britain. I think the way you really want to play this is you want to have, like, basically every, well, let's say you had three people contributing to lyrics, you'd want to have them all on different attitudes. So let's say it was like 1 versus 2, 3 versus 4, so climate change. Can't remember the okay, so education is part like education and partying are contradicting, like what is climate change? Sports cars. So atheism and religion. So you'd have like 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. And then basically you'd want to have like 1, 3, 5, next person would be 7, 9, 11, like, and then just basically have all these attitudes. And then basically you just sit here writing a bunch of songs. And when it comes up that it's like, oh, it's the new month, and we get a new order for a new, like a new contract for a new album, and you basically throw the ones that are popular. Instead of doing what I'm doing. I think that really hurts it, the way I do it. I don't want to. Maybe. Wait, we finished with Pippi, didn't we? Well, let's try Dave then. Can we do something with you? Actually, well, let's try Pippi first. Or Tristan, sure. Somebody. Works for me. Where's the house? Oh. A lot bigger than the place than I thought it was. Yeah. That's expensive. Okay. Well, we have almost have an album worth of songs written here. Develop ideas. Let's work on Dave. He's got no points. 60,000 people here. No, you'd think Europe would have a different radio host. Kinda surprised he's worldwide. $250,000 for the shit shack. Money hasn't been going up, I don't think. Develop ideas. Save. That's Pippi. Damn it. All the climate change is gone. Perfect. All the 35s are gone. Damn, I should have saved those for Dave. That would have made sense. 35. 20. Too much. I'm going with that. You gotta remember I can use other people for like a specialized album too. Where are we going? Zurich. Okay, so we have an album right here. Doesn't mean we're using the songs, but we have not like the 12 songs we need for one performance. No more 35s. 25. Destitution. Oops. Okay, so we should have Well, I think we're going to run out of song ideas before we get to... Before we run out of the tour, to be honest, so... Should have about an album and a or a concert and a half worth of things to practice, or worth, like, have songs ready to go, to be honest. Words.
It's the weekend! I'm Shady O'Grady on Stranded Radio. I don't know.
Love how it cost me $100 to cross the street there. Yeah, we're still at 126 million. I feel like we've been at 126 million for quite a while. It just might be because we're not burning through as many concerts in a hurry right now. So I'm doing this more. Alright, Dave, can we get another song from you? Who do we have? Destitution. Probably there. That's going really high. Dave, what do you have? Literally nothing for there. Or there. Climate change. Anything that's not a square? Triangle. One more day. What are we on? Bloody hell. Oh. Dave, you're done. Pippi with 12. Let's do this down here. Oh wait, I can't do that. Well, I can't, but I'm not going to. Well, screw it. Just do it. Odds are it's coming back anyways. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. It's been a pleasure. Please leave any comments that you might have, and I hope to see you all again. Have a great day, everybody.